Here in the Bay Area. I came here to support Eritrea today. We had 30 years of war. After 30 years of war, after we gained our independency, United Nations and U.S. saying that we support Somalia. We support them as a neighbor, but we don't have any weapon to support them with, or there's no like it's not. It's just more support, being that your neighbor, what America would have done for Mexico or Canada or South America. And we're here to say that we are behind our government, we support them.
There's no terrorists.
There's no terrorists, and there's no way they can prove it. Many times they said we have terrorists. Sometimes they said, oh, you are hungry, we want to support you with the United Nations to support us with food and stuff, and we said no, we are self-aligned, we support ourselves, we don't need help. When people, you start helping them, that's when they become hopeless. So we're trying to show the world that we could do it ourselves, just be our friend, and that's the whole point.
Yeah, the thing is, Eritrea is a small country in East Africa, and we believe in self-reliance.
Absolutely.
Which means, you know, we see in Africa all the leaders, Africa tries to get its independence from colonialism.
Absolutely.
They have been new colonialism, and then the leaders, they don't really help their own people.
Absolutely. That's
so they corrupted and everything. But Eritrea says, first of all, self-reliance. Self-reliance meaning that we don't want anybody just to give up money every year. We want to do it on ourselves. Like they say, don't teach us, don't give us no fish.
Right.
Teach us how to fish.
Right. We can do it ourselves.
So we believe in self-reliance. That's why the aid, you know, USAID, NGO, and other organizations, they come. But we told them, listen, we don't want this. We want to do it on ourselves.
Right.
But once, if we need some help from you, then we're going to ask you. Because of that, they say, Eritrea, they don't want help. They just want to do themselves. At the same time, because we are showing to the rest of Horn of Africa, because we're doing it ourselves, we are giving a bad example to the Western countries.
Right, because they want to be able to control.
Yeah, if Eritrea becomes self-reliant and do it their own self,
that might trigger.
Trigger and show them to the rest of the region. For that reason, they say, hey, these guys are dangerous to us.
Yes, you're a threat to
Colombia. Let's sanction them. But the sanction has nothing to do with Eritrean government or Eritrean people. They didn't do anything.
Right.
What they're saying is they claim that Eritrea is supporting the Somali, which is not. We're not supporting them. And they're also saying that we invade Djibouti. We're taking some land from Djibouti, which we are not. We are still in our country. We didn't take no land. At the same time, they're saying that they block us, the sanction. They cannot take no arms. They cannot buy no arms. They cannot transfer, or they cannot go to out of the country.
Yeah, defend yourself.
Yeah. So what we're saying is, hey, we are a small country.
Yeah,
we're trying to be independent.
Right.
Why are you sanctioning us?
Right.
When the sanction has nothing to do. We didn't do anything.
Right.
Yeah, it's a wrong sanction. It's just twisting some leaders, and then behind the door, behind the United Nations, behind the door, they just
use it out in the open.
That's right. That's what. We'll be right back.